Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Research report is a reliable source to recount details about a conducted research and is most often considered to be a true testimony of all the work done to garner specificities of research. Today we discuss about how to write research report. First, we need to understand the term. What is research report? Research reports are recorded data prepared by researchers or statisticians after analyzing information gathered by conducting organized research, typically in the form of surveys or qualitative methods. The various sections of a research report are 1. Research report summary. The entire objective along with the overview of research are to be included in a summary which is a couple of paragraphs in length. All the multiple components of the research are explained in brief under the report summary. It should be interesting enough to capture all the key elements of the report. 2. Research introduction. There always is a primary goal that the researcher is trying to achieve through a report. In the introduction section, he/she can cover answers related to this goal and establish a thesis which will be included to strive and answer it in detail. This section should answer an integral question. What is the current situation of the goal? 3. Research methodology. This is the most important section of the report where all the important information lies. The readers can gain data for the topic along with analyzing the quality of provided content, and the research can also be approved by other researchers. 4. Research results. A short description of the results along with calculations conducted to achieve the goal will form this section of results. Usually, the exposition after data analysis is carried out in the discussion part of the report. 5. Research discussion. The results are discussed in extreme detail in this section along with a comparative analysis of reports that could probably exist in the same domain. Any abnormality uncovered during research will be deliberated in the discussion section. 6. Research references and conclusion. Conclude all the research findings along with mentioning each and every author, article or any content piece from where references were taken.
How to write research report. Writing research reports in the manner can lead to all the efforts going down the drain. Here are 15 tips for writing impactful research reports. Step 1. The context before starting to write and start from the basics.
This was always taught to us in school. Be well prepared before taking a plunge into new topics. The order of survey questions might not be the ideal or most effective order for writing research reports. The idea is to start with a broader topic and work towards a more specific one and focus on a conclusion or support, which a research should support with the facts. 2. Keep the target audience in mind while selecting a format that is clear, logical and obvious to them. Will the research reports be presented to decision makers or other researchers? What are the general perceptions around the topic? This requires more care and diligence. A researcher will need a significant amount of information to start writing the research report. Be consistent with the wording, the numbering of the annexes and so on. 3. Have a clear research objective. A researcher should read the entire proposal again, and make sure that the data they provide contributes to the objectives that were raised from the beginning. Remember that speculations are for conversations, not for research reports. If a researcher speculates, they directly question their own research. 4. Establish a working model. Each study must have an internal logic, which will have to be established in the report and in the evidence. The researcher's worst nightmare is to be required to write research reports and realize that key questions were not included. 5. Gather all the information about the research topic. Who are the competitors of our customers? Talk to other researchers who have studied the subject of research, know the language of the industry. Misuse of the terms can discourage the readers of research reports from reading further. 6. Read aloud while writing. While reading the report, if the researcher hears something inappropriate, for example, if they stumble over the words when reading them, surely the reader will too. If the researcher can't put an idea in a single sentence, then it is very long and they must change it so that the idea is clear to everyone. 7. Check grammar and spelling. Without a doubt, good practices help to understand the report. Use verbs in the present tense. Consider using the present tense, which makes the results sound more immediate. Find new words and other ways of saying things. Have fun with the language whenever possible. 8. Discuss only the discoveries that are significant. If some data are not really significant, do not mention them. Remember that not everything is truly important or essential within research reports. 9. Try and stick to the survey questions. For example, do not say that the people surveyed were worried about an issue when there are different degrees of concern. 10. The graphs must be clear enough so that they understand themselves. Do not let graphs lead the reader to make mistakes. Give them a title, include the indications, the size of the sample, and the correct wording of the question. 11. Be clear with messages. A researcher should always write every section of the report with an accuracy of details and language. 12. Be creative with titles, particularly in segmentation studies. Choose names that give life to research. Such names can survive for a long time after the initial investigation. 13. Create an effective conclusion. The conclusion in the research reports is the most difficult to write, but it is an incredible opportunity to excel. Make a precise summary. Sometimes it helps to start the conclusion with something specific, then it describes the most important part of the study, and finally, it provides the implications of the conclusions. 14. Get a couple more pair of eyes to read the report. Writers have trouble detecting their own mistakes, but they are responsible for what is presented. Ensure it has been approved by colleagues or friends before sending the fine draft out.
Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand how to write research report. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.